All right, friends, welcome back to Sunrise Saturday. We have a big event coming up here in Tupelo, a musical event coming up this Friday. A blues legend, Buddy Guy, will be here at the Cadence Bank Arena. Joining us to talk about that is Shelby Ray. She is Director of Marketing at the arena. Shelby, thank you so much for being with us. Buddy Guy coming up this Friday. Tell us about that.
Yes, so big blues legend Buddy Guy coming September 15th.
Right.
And we have never had him in the arena before, so we're very excited to have such a wonderful, not only blues legend, but guitar legend as well, to be in our building.
Right. He has influenced, I mean, you name it, Eric Clapton, Keith Richards. He was a big influence on Owen Jimi Hendrix, a lot of these guys. He's played with the Rolling Stones, with all these guys. He was a big influence for Elvis. And it's neat to have somebody here always for the first time, isn't it?
Oh, absolutely, absolutely. Especially somebody who is in a genre we don't even have come to Tupelo super often.
Right.
So we're also thrilled just to have the blues genre be represented here in Tupelo as well.
Right, because his music, the blues music, along with gospel and country, those are the roots of what we call rock and roll.
Right.
Right? The kid from Tupelo put all that together. And, of course, but without Buddy Guy and people like that, you wouldn't have that. So what can people expect when they come to the show? There is an opening act, right?
Yes, Eric Gales, he's opening for him. So it'll be him and then Buddy Guy as well.
Okay, very good. And from what you know about Buddy Guy, I know he has a club, I think, in Chicago.
Yes.
But he does tour occasionally. He's getting up there in age. This is a big event for the area to have somebody like that, because Mississippi, you know, is known for its music. So it's great that he's coming here.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Especially since it's his farewell tour. So we're very lucky to have a leg of that tour, especially with somebody so famous and renowned as he is.
Right. So coming up this Friday, folks can still get tickets. How can they do that?
You can get tickets either by coming to our box office, which is open Monday through Thursday, 10 a.m. to 4:30 p.m., or Friday, 10 a.m. to 5:30 p.m.
Okay.
Of course, we'll be selling them up until the show as well.
Right.
Or you can go to Ticketmaster.com, but those are the two main ways to get them.
Right. And tell us some of the policies in place if folks maybe haven't been here in a while. There's certain things you can and can't bring in.
Right.
And also how you pay for stuff. Tell us about that.
So we're a cashless.
Right.
So cards, credit, debit. We also do tap and go, Apple Pay, things like that, but no cash.
Okay.
Also, there's a clear bag policy, which you can go to our website, and it's underneath our policies. It'll tell you the dimensions and everything like that. But clear bag, kind of like stadium policy, or the way the stadiums are. No weapons, no cameras, anything like that.
Right. Awesome. You expect a pretty decent crowd. I mean, I imagine he appeals to maybe an older demographic, but the younger folks need to know about him too. I mean, because he's the kind of the roots and the foundation of a lot of our music today.
Oh yeah, we expect a good crowd. Like you said, older kind of probably appeals to that, but I definitely think anybody who's just interested in music or has any recollection of how important this is for the music they listen to today should come out and check it out anyway.
Very good. So this coming Friday at what time?
7:30.
7:30. Mm-hmm. Very good. This Friday, 7:30. You can still get tickets at the box office or Ticketmaster.com.
Yes.
Very good. All right, Buddy Guy, this coming Friday, his farewell tour. You don't want to miss it. It is the roots, the foundation of the music that we listen to today. So hope to see you all out here, and we will see you after the break. We'll have more Sunrise Saturday straight ahead. Don't go anywhere.